knowledge. Please, for wisdom. May Papa God give you sense for doing what you for do. In conclusion, living according to the wisdom and knowledge of God leads us to number one, Auntie, profound wonders. As we grow in our understanding of God, the more we grow in all things, because He alone is completely awesome. The more we get closer and closer to Him. So that tomorrow He will say to each one of us, well done, you good and faithful servant, enter into my rest. Number two, knowledge and wisdom come from God. Verse 6. Number three, He holds victory for the righteous. Verse 7. And number four, He protects His people. Verse 8. Beloved, as I close, know for sure, as you ask for knowledge and plead for wisdom, remember, you are not fighting for victory. You are not fighting for victory. You are fighting from victory. You are not fighting for victory. You are fighting from victory. Victory is already ours. Don't ignore God's light. If you do, you need it at your own peril. Yes. Ask for knowledge and plead for wisdom. It begins with my son. God is the reliable source of wisdom. So conform to God's wisdom and knowledge. And search God's word for knowledge and wisdom. Father, I praise you, I give you glory. I thank you for today. I thank you for loving kindness. I thank you for these children. I thank you for their parents. Father, I pray, little as they are, that their parents will not lead them astray. They won't spare the rod and spoil the child. And I tell you, Father, at this stage, oh my God, they will teach them your word so that when they are old, they will not depart from it in the name of Jesus. Father, I pray for the teachers who have from some schools that teachers initiate their students into the cause and the old cause. Father, I pray that this will not be the portion of Nelson Mandela Community School in the name of Jesus. Father, be with the teachers. May they live a godly life so that, Father, they will teach these children in the way of the Lord in Jesus' name. Father, bless this school. Bless the people. And I pray, Heavenly Father, wisdom and knowledge will be their portion in Jesus' name.
Let's put our hands together and clap for everybody. Yes, that's the word for you. Little boys and girls, don't involve yourself in things that do not glorify God. Read God's word, the God will be with you. Thank you, Reverend.
It is a pleasure to invite the preparations as we unveil the discipleship club in the school.